Hello everybody, welcome back. Today I will perform Shitkari Pranayama. In this pranayama, you have to close your teeth like this and with your tongue, you have to press the back side of your teeth. You cannot see my tongue, but I am pressing the tongue, I am pushing the tongue at the back side of my closed teeth. And then you have to breathe in through your mouth and you have to exhale through your nostrils. Just watch.
In terms of benefits and contradictions, Shitkari Pranayam is same as that of Shitli Pranayam. Both the pranayama cools down our body, but Shitkari Pranayama cools down our body in a much faster rate than of Shitli Pranayam. Therefore, the person suffering from low blood pressure, asthma, frequent cold and cough, or tonsillitis should not perform Shitkari Pranayam or Shitli Pranayam. Shitli Pranayam, if done for 40 times, gives you immediate result by even cooling the air which you exhale. Usually, the air which we exhale, which is rich in carbon dioxide, is warmer. But with practice of Shitkari for up to 40 times, the air which we exhale, that air itself cools down. So that shows that how fast this pranayama affect our body and make our body cooler. And it has all the benefits of Shitli Pranayama. Thank you very much.